feel that just now? It felt like everything shook for a second. What are they doing? I thought this was an abandoned village. Who are those people?
The actress that you guys hired?
Shit! How could they have just murdered her like that? Goddamn psychos! Fuck! Fuck! When you need them. What the hell?
Hey, wait, what are you,
shit!
No way.
Okay. basket.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
I know Mommy's scary, but don't cry, honey.
And why are you still wearing those glasses I gave you? Who keeps presents from their ex-wife? God, get rid of them already!
Hey, cut it out!
Hey!
These are the only
What's
glasses
wrong with you
that
two?
I've got!
We just saw a goddamn murder and you're bickering over stupid shit!
Thank you.
have 3 saved messages. First message, sent July 30th, 6:13 p.m.
Yo, Melissa, it's Saul. Looks like our trip to the land of the sushi is right around the corner. Are you ready to make another great show? Listen, I have something I gotta get off my chest. But it can wait till we get back. Hey, maybe we can talk over dinner. All right. Well, I'll see you in a couple of days.
Second message. Sent July 31st, 9:28 p.m.
Hey, Melissa. This is John Titor, the producer for Encounters. I was calling to let you know that we found our scientist for the Japan episode. We didn't have much of a budget left after the travel arrangements, so he's no Ivy Leaguer, but I'm sure he'll do the trick. Throw a doctor on somebody's name and they sound all official, right? I told Sol already, but it's been arranged for you to meet at the airport after you land. So, hey, have a nice trip.
Third message. Sent August 1st, 10:31 a.m.
Hi, Melissa. This is Sam, and I'm just going to let you know that I'm going to take Bella on a trip with me. We'll be heading out soon. I think it'll be good for her to get out and see more of the world, and this is the perfect chance. Please don't worry. I'm sure she'll have a great time, and of course, everyone knows that it's safe. And Bella, wait.
End of messages.
Thinking bringing Bella to a place like this.
What do you mean? Just a crackpot show investigating some fake cult village, right? It's not like we're in any danger. Well, wait, what about you? What are you doing here? Aren't you trying to become a big-time news reporter?
Hey, what do you mean crackpot show? We're the number one syndicated show in the Monday 1 a.m. time slot. We got like 10 people watching. Nah, but seriously, look.
Don't try to change the subject. Why would you ever bring Bella along on an assignment? You be so stupid!
The producer promised it wouldn't be dangerous. Everything was decided last minute, and I didn't have time to find a sitter. So, I told the producer that I'll only go if I could bring Bella along. Why do you sound so surprised? I left a message on your cell about it.
You said you were going on vacation, not an assignment. You told me they found a third-rate scientist for the shoot, but I didn't expect it to be you. Why didn't you just leave Bella with your precious mother? Lost her mind letting you bring her here.
She passed away 3 months ago. Sorry I didn't tell you, but she asked me not to.
Oh, I'm so good. Wait, she told you not to tell me? Ugh, some things never change, do they? You always did everything she said. Do you even have a mind of your own? I can't believe you're still letting her control you even after she's dead. You're pathetic.
Don't talk about her like that. It's not like I knew you were going to be here either. I mean, had I known it...
Bella, quit chewing your nails. How many times have I told you to stop that?
Sol, let's go. We'll do the shoot without him. He's completely useless anyway.
Hey, Melissa, wait up.
Thank you. Thank you.